Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Pete. You're watching Pete J. Cooper, the model builder. Right here in front of me, I've got the next stages for the Batman Tumbler. I've got 29 to 34 at the ready. You can see a little stack there, and there you see what we did last time. So let's get straight into this and start this beautiful build, which is probably going to be done quite quickly, but that's okay. In front of me, as you can see right there, so we've got those balls and this, what is it? Cage ball bearing and ball retainers. And I think this is, as you can see, pretty darn obvious. We put those together, put those APs on, and then, yeah, I'm afraid this stage is done. And they're not asking us to put anything on those ball bearings. So no fat or Vaseline or anything like that. Nope. We're just going to put them on. And that's what we're going to do, and then we're going to go to the next stage. All right, so that's the first stage done. As you can see, all screws are in, all just AP screws, and we're going to stage number 30. And 30. The Dark Knight trilogy opens up. Nothing in there anymore, and just screws and some loose parts. And oh, these are different screws, so I'll show you in a second. ACP screws, we put that in the middle. Oh, they're both the same. Then we put that in there. Then we put that over it. And you can feel it roll. Then we put that over that. Then we get that ACP out. And stage done. There we go. Lucy, it's Lazy Susan. I think they call, you call it a Lazy Susan in English. There you go. That's done. That stage is done. I think we're doing a lot of cables now. As you can see right there, we've got a little motor in there as well. And let's just check whether or not there's anything in there. Nope, there's nothing in there. We do have a lot of paper here, but I've got a large paper bin, and as you can see, they've done that properly. They've put a little bit of glue there. All right. These are, this is a rainbow. These are two switches, I think. Yep. A short one and a long one. The short one is the B and the long one is the C. And the other ones are quite obvious to see. The engine, well, have a look at that. They've got, well, maybe you can see that better. They've got these numbers on properly. Another good one to Hachette for that. So just connect the numbers together and we're done. There we go. That's it. That's all to do in this stage. So let's get the next stage out. I was even, I will probably be more, even quicker than this. No, this is 32. As you can see, a long one. Because we've got very long cables and a speaker. And some loose parts. Let's get those cables. Oh, we've got a LED strip. Yep, we've got everything. Let's put those up. We will be using them. Nothing in there anymore. Is that what we have? We have that. We have another rainbow cable. We've got two with a LED. A red one and a red one and white one with a LED strip on it. All right, we're gonna get the rainbow out and we're gonna check whether or not which one of these is the 8, and we're gonna connect it there. As you can see, or maybe you can see it there, they've even made sure you know what is 9 and that you're not reading it as a 6 by putting a line under that wire is done. We're not doing anything with 6 and 5 at the moment, because in the next one we've got more cables to do. So we're going to put everything up. That is for now. I might want to see if there's a power adapter for this made by any of the So this is what we have in this stage. Connect the numbers again. 13 and 14 are now attached. And that's all we do in this stage. So let's get the last one out. The quickest ever, but we are going to do some, we're going to make some noise on this one, because we've got the circuit board, some more cables, and some paraphernalia. That circuit board was probably supposed to be in there. Let's see what kind of, we're not even testing it. No. All right. Let's keep one of those boxes so we can put all that stuff in there. And if we got that paper in there still, or some. Yeah, that one. So we can put those cables in there without hurting them or putting them away and breaking or whatever doing that. And we've got one for the circuit board as well. All right, so we've got a LED cable, 15. We've got, what is this? 18 and 19. This is 17. And this is probably 16. Yeah, so we're going to connect those to the right wire there. We're going to do the same thing with the number 17. So we get that cable. Then that extension cable goes right there, because they have both 19 on them. 18 on them, I should say. Maybe I can do it all in one go. Okay, let's get number 18 out. It's 15, 18. And they've got it onto the box as well, onto the circuit board. That one's in. And then they're saying to put number 18 in. And they're saying roll those up. Number 15 on. And number 15 is right there. And that's all we do. We're not doing anything else. Now let's see if we can get that neatly in there without and put that all into this box. We're putting everything away. I'm putting everything away here. Putting a little bit. This is the cable box now. And everything we did is right there. And this stage, yeah, I can't show you a lot because there's nothing to be shown. All the cables are in and there's not a lot to do. We had that swivel plate or whatever, that turntable. Sorry about that. There's not a lot to be done. But please like, subscribe and pass it on. And join me next time when I do some more building. Let's turn you around. On that one, or anything in the back that you see right there. And you don't see a lot of it. But check out my channel and you'll see them all. So hope to see you then, or hope to see you there. Bye-bye.